crouch, touch, pause, engage.
Nalapu again takes it off the back. And Berkowitz just had to wait for the pass a little. So they don't get the momentum that they wanted, and it's been kicked through on the blue side.
Let it come.
And so they're going to be able to clear it again. Well, Gopith ran back against the tight and absolutely flattened as he got the kick away.
No, 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 Kevin. No, I've got it. I've got it. I've got it.
Jimmy Cowan in big trouble
step
here,
over
I think.
There, please. Just step over there. I've got it. I've got it. I've got it. I've got it. Get him out, mate. Get him out. Get him right out. Get him right out of there. Kevin, get him out of there, mate.
Oh, he had him hard with the shoulder.
Yeah, well, no arms on that, I think, and that's... it's a problem for Jimmy Cowan, I'm afraid.
Well, put it this way, he led with the shoulder.
It's not acceptable play. It's late, it's a shoulder, it's dangerous.
It's a red card. Oh, he's given him red! He's gone!
You're taking it.
Well, he's had a running battle with Stu Dickinson right from the word go.
Okay, just hold it there.
And now Dickinson has gone for a red.
It's up there, is it? So it's going to be 15. Okay, we'll just go to the market.
This is a hard call. This is a huge call. Certainly it warranted sanction, but did it warrant a red?
Short of that.
Yep.
What we need is calm heads now and clear heads.
Yep.
I'll give you a moment to have a chat to your players. It's all fixed, it's finished.
Yep.
Have a chat to your players.
Oh, get on with the game. We're
going, Joe, we're going down
was
here.
Off the ground,
down.
So
a penalty in 15.
He couldn't brace against that at all.
Well, that, I'm afraid, might just spell the end of any chances the Highlanders had in this match. They're down to 14 for the last 20 minutes.